I mean, it's hard even this whole summer just watching the guys come out here and they're all working and practicing and they're getting better, and I'm stuck rehabbing and sitting watching 3-hour practices, and it's hard mentally to keep locked in and to really understand that there's a reason behind everything. And I just waited my turn. I knew that it was going to be a long process to get back to being where I want to be. And I'm still not even there yet, but I'm closer every day.